Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm in a different location because I've moved back home for the summer, well, for like a month or two until I move into my next uni accommodation. So you might be seeing this location for a while now. And today I'm gonna be watching the new Kehlani video. It's Kehlani and Kiana. I don't know how to say her second name. It's like L-E-D-E, like, how do you say that? Lede, I don't know. But yeah, I haven't made a video for you guys in a while now because guys, I've been waiting for this. I've been patiently waiting for this and it's time. And I'm so happy that I'm here at home to do it because I'm gonna watch it on the big screen. So you guys are gonna get full, proper, real good reaction because it's gonna be spread in front of my eyes and I'm expecting it to be gay, okay? I'm expecting some gay shit to go down. So guys, please give this video a thumbs up and please, please, please subscribe. I'm nearly at 900, which is not very long away from 1k, so please subscribe. Tell your mother, your brother, your sister, and your friends to subscribe, okay? Let's go. So hot girl, something. Let's go. I need a chair. She's got a man. Her best friend's got a man. Okay, carry on.
Couple, my favorite couple. You guys are all lovely.
Favorite couple.
Take a shot, everybody. Cheers.
She's basically saying that she's like thinking, I'm guessing like thinking of Kehlani while she's with her man. So that's what's going on. Carry on. She looks sus in the bath. She looks guilty. So let's see what she's guilty of. Is the man's best friend, right? Because I listened to this song before and I, excuse my hairy armpits, and I didn't understand the line, I hate that you ain't your best friend, but now I understand and yes, it makes total perfect gay sense.
Yeah.
many thoughts. No, I had too many thoughts and I wish I'd said them, but I just wanted to see the video. They would make an amazing couple. I really love Kiana's voice. Like, I'm already big fan of Kehlani. So she's with her man and she wishes it was Kehlani instead of her man. And her man treats her like royalty. But for what? For what? She wants Kehlani. So is she gonna get her or not? Now, don't cheat on your man. Just break up with him and get with Kehlani instead. Do you know what I mean? I know it's hard, but just do it. Is Kiana gay? Like, I wanna know, is she LGBT? We're just gonna have to replay that, so. This is what we want, this is what we need. There's a lot of chemistry going on there. That was really nice. just need a drink of water, just need to quench my thirst. Fuck me, like, oh, I'm so in love with Kehlani. They delivered and they definitely delivered and I really like that. I really, really like that. Guys, if you have suggestions of gay stuff for me to react to, don't send me any straight shit, okay? I'm sorry, I'll just fall asleep if you guys send straight shit. Please give this video a like if you liked it and subscribe to my channel. Comment down below what you thought of the video and this video. And yeah, I hope you have a gay day. That was truly and utterly amazing.